This is a Pico challenge, and this is Pico. A Pico is 1 trillionth. That's 10 to the negative 12. 12 zeros. A Pico is a very small number, so this will be a very short challenge. I've already used the say command block with a time limit to display a message for only a few seconds. The say command block without a time limit will not stop displaying its message, but an empty say command block will stop displaying any messages. I'll go to Scratch and show this now. This is a Pico challenge, so I'll delete the cat. Right-click, delete. Go to New Sprite, Fantasy, double-click on Pico. Now I have my Pico sprite. I'll go to Looks, Say. I want to do this when a green flag is clicked, Events, when a green flag is clicked. It's ready to run. Click on the green flag. Pico says hello. I can use an empty say to stop showing the message when Pico's clicked on. When this sprite is clicked on, right click, duplicate, click on it, delete. It's ready to run. I'll stop it, start it again. It's saying hello, I'll click on Pico, the message disappears. When I clicked on Pico, the empty say was run and it removed the message. I'll go back to Looks. The think command behaves the same way. Click on think. It shows Right click, duplicate. Remove the text with a delete key. Run it. It stops displaying the think message. I'm finished with this challenge. I encourage you to play with the program and get comfortable with the say commands, the think commands, the event handler for the when the green flag is clicked, and the event handler for when the sprite is clicked on. But above all, have fun with it.